I feel like Matthew Hogan was actually a bot, because he spams videos and uses the same insult.